At the Nordlock Group, we know that the first step to a secure bolted joint is to perform a good design and to achieve the correct preload.
However, it is not easy, and the mission of our dedicated team of experts is to support you in these tasks. Our technicians and engineers are passionate about sharing knowledge with customers and partners.
They are always ready to review and discuss your applications and to help find the best solution for your bolting challenges.
This is why we have technical centers in North America, Asia, and Europe, like this one here in Lyon, France.
We use our experience and know-how to assess and determine joint behavior, to evaluate tightening methods, and to find the best compromise between cost and safety.
We are also happy to share our knowledge through trainings and seminars, either at your site or in our premises, and discuss topics such as bolt tensioning, tightening techniques, or joint design and calculation. Sometimes it's necessary to verify theoretical data and assumptions by putting parts and fasteners to the test. This is what we do here in the lab. Let's have a look at the machines.
This calibrated machine simultaneously records torque, preload, and angle of rotation. It gives full understanding of all influent factors for the torque tensile or the torque to angle preload relationship. From the measured values, coefficients of friction of the fasteners are characterized under the turned part and in the threads.
So why is this important? Well, as preload conditions the functionality and the durability of a bolted connection, it is highly important to verify and characterize the torque tensile conditions.
Controlling the coefficients of friction will permit to specify the adequate torque setting, thereby achieving the necessary preload and fitting the required preload window specified by the designer.
Over here, we have the Junker machine. This is where we assess the loosening resistance of a bolted joint by using the world's most severe vibration test, the Junker test. We take the construction characteristics, friction conditions, and securing components into account.
This test is necessary since bolted joints do risk spontaneous loosening under the effect of vibrations and settlement.
Or simply because the design engineers may underestimate bolt loads and the loss of preload over time.
For failure analysis or verification of product conformity, we use 2D and 3D microscopes with a 2,000 times magnification capacity.
It permits visualizing very precise details or drawing surface profiles with the precision of a micrometer. When joints require even more specific attention, we are able to set up tailored test rigs or mockups. Smart methods can be implemented to measure bolt preload, like strain gauges or ultrasonic bolt stretch measurement.
We hope to have the opportunity to support you in the future at one of our technical centers.
You can rely on us to give our full attention to your needs and solve the bolting challenges your applications face.